Welcome back, everyone. My name's Fo Shoshot, and today we're checking out That Which Gave Chase. It's a game on itch.io. It's about a scientist going back to their research base with a sled dog, something like that. It's supposed to be like roughly 45 minutes to an hour, and it looks awesome. So I'm super excited to check this out, and I hope you are as well. Oh man, is it supposed to be this dark? We should keep moving. Okay. Are you with me? Oh, you're sitting there. Lift anchor. Oh, we're just going. Oh my god. So these are steering, okay. Forgive my impatience. Oh my god. I have placed a lot of trust in you. Oh, I'm the sled guy. Wish I didn't have to, but my hands are forced. Oh, this is gonna be tough. I also didn't read if he said anything else. I was fortunate thing for both of us that I found you when I did. I can tell you're determined, willing to brave the cold when few others would. Your efforts will not go unnoticed. Alright, well, I'm already failing at this. It's hard for you're talking while I'm trying to steer. It's a lot, alright? I don't like the ominous, like, horn stuff that's going on. And I don't know how much I need to, like, tilt. I'm also... like, I'm trying to adjust my microphone at the same time as, like, this. This is why I don't play racing games, guys. I'm terrible at it. I think too much will come of this. It's time for me to return. To finish the work I started. Okay. You're being very, like, ominous and cryptic. That Which Gave Chase. I'm really just trying to, you know, trying to do a job. Oh my god. Just instant transition? Whew, that was good. That was a good transition. It got me. Keep steady. Am I saying that? I mean, I don't know how I'm gonna keep steady. I hope nothing happens to the dogs. Do I need to know to brake right now? Oh, you guys are going so fast. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh god. Oh, slow it down. Okay. Oh. I don't know where I'm going. I'm hoping this is the way. How does this guy know? I mean, if you've done this run probably enough, you'd know. But, like, there are really no landmarks other than the actual, like, formation of the ground and, like, the mountains and hills. You just have to be like, okay, we're gonna go over this hill, and there should be two hills there. I don't like this. The cabin should be close. Should it? I don't know where it is, so... if they're still here, we'll meet them soon. Okay. Cool. Maybe stick this way, I guess? I don't really know. It's weird I'm the guide. Even, oh, it's over there. Something over there, isn't there? No, maybe that's not. Maybe that's just texture. I mean, there's definitely something right there. Interact with an anchor to stop. How do I do it? Oh, there we go. I mean, that's not too bad of a... trying to break, you know? I did okay. Hand me your lantern. Oh, I said that. Oh, you want to go. You said hand me your lantern. I had... Okay. Transitioning again. I kind of want a lantern too. How come you get the lantern? Not much further. Okay. Remember that this is just the first step. Of what? Of literally what? I'm so confused. I like it though. All your efforts up to this point will be matched twofold or worse. Matched twofold or worse. This is always the true test. What's this light? Once I failed again and again. Or one I failed again and again. What's going on? Oh, you want me to shoot that deer? You sure? You want me to shoot it? This deer's just gonna stand here and let me shoot it? Very well. You may be of some use after all. Why are you being rude? Am I not the one? Am I not, like, your guide? Who am I? Who am I? Oh my god, why would zero ever be the empty hand? Almost ruined. Their behavior remains strange to me, though I understand it much better now. What? What is going on? I am running. Am I supposed to shoot this? Was I supposed to do that? What the hell? What? Why do I have mushrooms? Do I need to collect these mushrooms? Okay. I still have 3 mushrooms. Is that good? Should I kill you again? I feel like I shouldn't kill these things. I'm just murdering everything. This is a I feel so bad. I don't know if it's what I'm supposed to do, though. No, I don't think it was. What do the mushrooms do? What is that? Were you coming at me? I'm running. I don't know what's going on. Splits. We built these to serve as guideposts. You'll learn not to place much trust in your senses here. I mean, that makes sense. Least of all, your memory. Okay. Are we going? We're going. Are they? I see that they're like eating the mushrooms. What is the what are the mushrooms? The sign will show you the way. Will it? What's? Oh, hold on. Shoot. Sorry, buddy. Get your act together. I know. But I don't know which way. Hold on. I want to dismount, so you actually tell me which way to go. Must be this way. What do you... I recall our first crossing. Like, that way? Out on the great sea ice with no landmarks to guide us. You pointed that way? Okay. Did you say something? I did not look at what you said. Like, are you meaning actually this way? I feel like it might be that way. Look. Bring us that signpost. Okay. I know. I see it. Through here. Okay. I mean, that's what I figured. I mean, maybe not. Maybe I didn't figure that. There's no need to worry. We preserve. I want to pet these dogs. We are rewarded. Okay. Well, are you done with your weird cryptic knowledge? Oh my god, I cannot grab it. Oh, I just lift the anchor right there. I think I knew that. Tree? All right, puppies. Oh my god, just slow it down a little bit. So bad at like throwing that down. Oh my god. Empty. Here, your lantern. Thank you. God, you look so creepy. We should continue. This is no place for rest? Really? In the pitch black. Okay. You're the boss, I guess. I mean, technically, yeah, I think you are. It is so dark. I assume to the left. What are the sounds I'm hearing? You've gotten us far, Musher. Yeah, I guess I have. I don't know what we're doing, though. I think you're gonna... When I first came through here, I understood so very little. I mean, I understand nothing. Not unlike you. Well, thank you. You know, I agree with that. Perhaps it was vain ambition that first led me to go further than any of my companions deemed possible. That lies in the past. I know now what my purpose is. Ooh, go left, go left, go left. Oh my god, so slow down. Oh god. It is the journey itself that draws us. Give your life to the pursuit of one thing, and your hard work will be rewarded. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, no, no. This place is the sieve. Is that how you say it? Sieve? Sieve? Pass through, and you shall find all you imagined. Woes have been left behind. But know this. The ghosts that give chase through the gray will never leave your side. Good to know. No matter how far you go. That just opened up, huh? When we first came through, as if dragged from the rope, so we asked them, "Do you wish to leave?" "I do. I intend to stay." "What do you mean?" "I intend to stay." Have I told you what became of that deathless deer? You have not? My expedition was slipping through my fingers. We were being humiliated by the conditions, and all efforts to chart a course were fruitless. Yet somehow these stupid creatures were able to not just survive, but thrive. I don't like your veins and stuff on your face. Your face was weird. It's got a weird face. Oh, we're going again. I don't think you again told me what happened to that deer. I think you started your story and then just stopped. Oh, whoa, wait. What? Are you inside there? You want to know what I think? I think you've gotten us lost, Musher. What? No. No. I followed your instructions. Can I leave? Can we leave? They roam even here. Is that what I was supposed to do? God, I dislike all of this so much. It's so uncomfortable. All right, we're leaving. Lost? No. I know exactly where we're going. Into the white mist. Man, you can't see anything. Oh my God. You're taking us in circles. I am literally just going straight. I don't even think it's possible to go in circles here. It's so flat, nothing would, like, make you. Hey, 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 hey. Back off, dear. We were eager to study these animals, were you? To learn how they could thrive in such an unforgiving place. Now, where are you taking us? I have no idea. Honestly, I kind of thought you were, like, guiding me. I don't really want to stray off of, like, straight. Lost again? You're going to say lost? Am I really going the wrong way? Where could it be headed? I don't know. I'll follow it if you want. We withheld one from its herd. Five of us in tow of the deer, though we were not content in simply being led across. How did it know where to go? How did it chart its course? One said the animal could hear the faint beating of hooves across the ice. So we cut off its ears. What? Another proposed it could see the slightest indentations in the snow, and we took out its eyes. Yet we emerged on the other side, and the creature was reunited with its herd. As if it knew things it could not have been taught, or used senses we could not take from it. What is with you and these deer, man? It's just deer. It's deer doing deer things. This guy's got poop for brains. He's poo-brained. We have such good doggos, though. These dogs are perfect. They're very, very well-behaved. Oh. See? We persevere. Eh, whatever you say, man. I mean, it makes sense, I guess, following the deer, but I don't know. If you ever come in doubt your decision to come here, think about where you were when I found you. I don't even know where that was, man. What your life was. I think it was just a black void. Here, your life will mean something. Will it? I brought you here for a specific purpose. Yeah, because you're going to murder me, probably. So listen closely. Oh my God. Oh my God! Oh my. Please don't run me over. I believe in you, puppies. I'm not looking to die today. Me either, man. Oh, no, no, no. We did die. We did die. I got this. I got it. Yeah, I know. Ooh, lean. Oh, you guys still following. Okay. This was fun. Faster. I don't know how to go faster. Oh my god, it's so loud. I'm not looking to die today. I am going as fast as possible, I think. Don't fall! Do I have to do the whole thing again? Oh my god, I do. Why did you get stuck there? I understand your confusion. Yet you made it through that descent unharmed. Wait, what? You must have. Or you would not be here. Would you like to keep trying? Yeah, I want to keep trying. You're just going to give me an easy way out? I am getting through this. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh, I made it? You say good riddance to the deer? I actually don't know how to get out of this situation. Okay. God, I spit so far when I laughed right there. Oh, dude, that took so long to get through that. But I did it. Hold on, yeah. Is this where you wanted to go? Are we good? Are you asleep in that? When the place on, one thing is certain. Here, we are completely at the mercy of the conditions. All attempts at crossing this thick mist on our own have failed, with neither water, sky, nor ice blink to guide us. We will always end up right where we started. When this place chooses to give directions, we have no choice but to follow. No idea what that is. Entrance to the Eastern Site, March 18th, 1892. I'm not sure what purpose my writing could serve, but I still find value in it. Perhaps it is just for my own sanity. Writing helps me recall, helps me separate my own thoughts and memories from theirs. This is, after all, what I'm paid to do. We've all settled in our roles rather well, albeit one with one glaring exception. Oh my god, there's so much more. His accounts of the North made great impact on me in my youth. Why can't I read today? So strong was the allure of the sections of the world map still uncharted that I found myself standing in port with all my belongings wrapped up in cloth. I've always considered myself a careful, logical person, yet there I was, willing to put everything on the line to be given the chance to return with an account of my own. The crew there assembled was a curious sight. Misplaced among five hardened expeditionists stood I, a failed writer, along with two artists, and of course, the ill-fated young botanist. All handpicked by our great leader, a man whose name once carried some renown in certain circles. In his eyes, I saw the same light which shone fiercely in the horizon leading us to the first sight. I recall that my heart sank, for I knew that light would only ever lead us further into the gray. Was there more to that note here? No, there wasn't. Okay. Oh. For the outsider. The one who is being led. We see you too. Okay. Do I leave? You better start paying attention. We're not safe here. Is that deer gonna murder me? I'm so confused. Do the deer murder? Is that what happens? All right, well, let's go. Again, not sure where you want me to go. I'll just go this way. Kind of a slow climb up this hill, huh? There you go. Oh. You may continue to retrace the steps that brought you here. They will never alter. I thought those were all crosses, like they were all dead. But I'm glad that's not what they are. They're just trees. The sign will show us the way. So you want me to stop? What you're saying. I'm sorry, did that guy hit us? What do I pay you for? Oh, shoot, 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 shoot. They actually are trying to kill us. This way. Yeah, that's the way I was going. So the sign, so I didn't really need to do that, huh? Here we all bound to its grip. Sorry. My body, unable to move. I seen you walking around, dude. My memories, no longer my own. But I was able to reach you. And be your guide. Are you smiling at me like that? Like a creepy person? Now we are much the same. We should examine the signpost. Okay. I guess not. Maybe we did it already. What about our poor dogs? You spent your whole life here. Have I? Just you and your dogs, an outsider. I know what that's like. How do you... When we arrived, we were outsiders to this place. A cause of imbalance. But it took a liking to us. As long as I'm needed, I'm unable to leave. Okay. Now gone is the fear and the doubt. Okay, you're just all the way up there. All paths have been revealed to me, yours and mine. My task is reduced to something so simple. To follow. Oh, I got the light on right here again. Oh, look at all the mushrooms. Oh my god, you look so weird. Are you dead? In viewing the events that led up to this moment, understand that I have been asked to play the part of the opposer. Standing not in the way, but alongside it. Who, by ingesting poison, let rot set in and replaced old flesh with new? I don't think I have an option, right? It's just take. I could tell you that I planned for this course of events to take place, but I know better than that now. Not unlike you, I am a victim of circumstance. Do not ask me to reason. The reasoning of your own mind may be as impenetrable to you as the reasoning of others. The sum of a half-remembered feeling and a long-forgotten dream. What am I looking at there? Is that the water? To you, I was a hand in the dark. Do you have a knife? And a stranger stood waiting in a forest. I took you in, trod the path you followed so effortlessly. Now, just as I brought you here, you will bring me out. Oh, that's me. Do I have more mushrooms on me? Can't walk. Am I really gonna eat these things? Do I have any other option? Oh, I'm being healed. I thought it was killing me. There's the lantern. Going on. In my memory, I spoke to a young man there, convinced him to abandon his life and live like I did. He should be close now. I guide him as well as I can. I hope you will do your part. You, who recalls everything, remember this also. I brought them here. I'm the one who should be allowed to leave. Recall that on the outskirts of the borders of this place sits a small village dug in among the pines. I don't like this. So he was trapped here and he's essentially, was he sacrificing me so that he can get out? But he wanted me to go further in. I'm so lost with the story. But like a good lost. I think I'm supposed to be lost. Maybe. I don't know. Where are my dogs at? I want my doggos. He stole my dogs? Ugh, sorry, I burped. I feel like they... Oh, he doesn't know how to... He's gonna fall. He doesn't know how to drive it. Only I do. Did he shoot them? Or did I do something that killed them? Did me eating the mushrooms, like, kill them? I see something. I only got a lantern, so I hope you don't murder me. They know the way, don't they? Where'd he go? Wait. God, this is so cool. So, all these deer are just, like, tripping. And they can now, like, see exactly where they need to go. Oh. No mushroom. Ah, there you are. Well, now it feels like I'm going in circles. Well, you just led me to here where I was. Right? You're going this way. I mean, maybe, I don't even know. Tell you what though, this game gives you an insanely, like, it feels so accurate, like you are lost. Where you fully were like, I don't know if this is where I need to go. You're just guessing. That's, and the game actually like works out where no matter where I guess you go, or it nudges you enough that you're like, okay, maybe this, it gets you to work. Like it gets you where you need to go, I guess. I don't know. My dogs. My puppies. Oh my gosh, I got one. Where's the others? This is amazing. This is the best thing I've ever seen in my life. Best game. I get my puppies. Don't eat that. Should I eat it? That's not good. Northern Sight Variant A. I've had so much time to think without arriving any closer to truth. None of us are fully lost. We are still here, content with reliving the past through its eyes. It has shown me answers to the questions long forgotten. I no longer recall how to ask my own. He wishes to bring it out, to let it do there what it has done here. I don't know whether to stop him or help him. Let him rot in his cave. I prepare for one final journey and pray it leads me elsewhere. Or nowhere at all. Not here. Empty. How did we know to follow it? After days lost in the mist, the ice blink led us here. Remnants of a foul-smelling liquid. You know what? I'm good to just leave here. You know, you guys are good and chilling in there. How do I get out again? Where's the door? There we are. My puppies are out here, and it'll be all good. I got you two. Let's go find the others. Are you kidding me? I got you, puppy. Why is he trying to kill me? Just because he's bad at driving a sled. I wonder if it's because he couldn't escape, but I did. Dude, stop it. Where's my dog? You're here, at the sled. Yes. All right, we're out of here. What's that sound I'm hearing? Ooh, I need to follow them, right? Maybe not. Maybe I should have kept going straight. Oh, I'm failing really bad at that. Now we're good. Okay. Wait, am I going the wrong way? Shouldn't I be going the opposite direction of them? Shoot, I think I should be going the opposite direction of them. Oh, but maybe not. Maybe not. I don't know. I really don't know. It was the opposite direction. Maybe this was supposed to happen. I saw you. Where? Oh, okay, I got this. Hold on, I think I saw him. I think I saw him for a second. I really hope I'm doing this right. There is no instructions at all. You're just winging it as you go. Where? Oh! Are you kidding me? I had to reload? Am I even looking up? Oh my god. Jeez, I was so confused on where I was looking. I should have been able to shoot him more than once. God, is it getting darker? I'm like straining my eyes so bad my contacts are drying out. How many shots are you gonna take, man? Oh my god, did I do it? Now what? Do I just walk? I feel like I'm gonna keep ending up right next to him. Nope, not a double tap. I'm out of mushrooms. Wait. That wasn't there before. Maybe that's because I just shot it. What do I do? Whoa. Was that always there? My doggies. Did I save this guy? Was it a drink? Oh yeah, he's all slumpy. that which gave chase. A game by Aslak Carlson, Hauglid, featuring 3D art by William Handley and Gabor Pop. Playtested by these people. I could have said all their names, but I'm kind of done saying people's names. Oh my god. That game was so good. Thank you for playing. No, thank you for making it. That was awesome. Dude, I love that. I don't know what the story was or what was going on, but I think that's the point, right? It was very cryptic and weird, but fantastic. God, that was so good. Like, the ominous stuff that was going on, and then the fact that it just, like, cuts, where you're just like, what scene are you in? How long has it been since the last scene? Like, it was wild. And then, like, was that guy, was he the writer? Because there was he even part of that group, the original expedition that went into the thing? I have so many questions and I want to know so much more, but regardless, this was fantastic. I highly recommend you all check this out. Or the developer. I hope they make something else too, because this was fantastic. And I can't wait to see what they make next, because, yeah, this was amazing. Loved it. Also, the dogs. I got to pet the dogs finally, and they survived. Those dogs are the best. They're the real heroes of this game. God. Well, if you'd like to play it yourself, you can find a link in the description below. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and share. Also, check out the playlist above for 3 scary games or any other videos on my channel where you can see plenty of horror games and such. Yeah, subscribe. On our way to 1,000 subscribers, currently like 620 or something like that. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Have a wonderful evening.